my channel. I am a bit quiet. If I'm a bit quiet on the video, it's because it's like 12 o'clock, something like that, and all my family is sleeping. And the reason why I'm filming this video at this time right now and this late is because I haven't filmed a video in a while. It's been a long while, but it's been me planning stuff and just trying and just being lazy, to be honest. But most of them are planning stuff. Like, I've been planning holidays that I'm going up. Well, not me, but my parents, like my family and stuff. So they've been planning holidays for me, for us to go on. And concerts and stuff like that. But as you can tell by the title of today's video, the title is YouTube Updates. And what I mean by YouTube Updates is my channel updates, so like what content you're going to be seeing, like what days I'm going to be uploading, and that's basically it. And like, and I'm going to say what equipment I'm going to be using soon, so then you know that it's going to be better quality. And like, when I first started my YouTube video, I just like was like, I love making videos, like I'm just going to upload and just do videos on YouTube and hopefully get somewhere, like, and like be an influencer, or you know, just be like a celebrity YouTuber maybe when I'm older. But it's not really what I want to do, but like I want kind of like a platform for a minute. Like, I want like a platform because I do want to be famous when I'm older. And if you want a video of me talking about my goals, then my Instagram will be in the link in the description. You can tell me then. I'll be on my story. So yeah, but right now I'm gonna be talking, and if you see me looking down, it's because I've got it all on the paper. So yeah, so the first thing is going to be when I'm uploading. So when I'm uploading, it's going to be every Monday, Wednesday, Friday and Sunday. So every time you're going to look at my channel, make sure you're looking, you'll know when to expect a video, because it'll be on Monday, Wednesdays, Fridays and Sundays. I might be filming on a Sunday and then that'll be uploaded on a Monday, or I might be filming on a Tuesday and that'll be uploaded on a Wednesday, or I'll be filming on a Thursday and that'll be uploaded on Friday. I'll be filming on a Saturday and I'll be uploading on Sunday, because when you're editing and uploading, it could, like, it does go to like the next day. But if they're quite short, they normally, like, I can normally edit and upload on the same day. So some of them might be actually Monday, like when I upload a Monday vlog. Some of them might actually be Tuesday for a Wednesday vlog, so like stuff like that. But you'll definitely be seeing video vlogs, and I'll talk about the content I'm going to be doing now. But you'll definitely be seeing videos on Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays and Sundays. So keep an eye out for that. The YouTube videos include, so this is the content. It's going to be story times, vlogs, collabs, challenges, and Q&As. And like, probably a lot more, I just can't really think of any more. Like holiday vlogs, concert vlogs, that's what I mean by vlogs as well. So yeah, but if you want any more content, then that's, you can tell me on my Instagram, you can DM me or whatever you want to do. Have my story or something and then ask me there. That's the type of content you're going to be seeing. Collabs won't be for a while because I'm not like big on YouTube or anything, so I can't really collab with people because that would kind of be embarrassing. But my cousin has started a YouTube video, a YouTube channel, like about 5 days ago now, 4 or 5 days ago, and her name is Nia Harris. She's just put like get to know me tag, so get to know her tag on her YouTube. That's her first video. It's got 1,200 views, which I cannot believe, because she's just started YouTube and she's already got more views than me. But I'm not jealous or anything, I'm really happy for her. So yeah. But her YouTube and Instagram will be linked in the description. So if you haven't checked out her channel and her Instagram, make sure you head over there and follow her and say in the comments or on her Instagram that I sent you there, if I did. And yeah. So that's basically it. But the next thing now is just equipment. So the equipment I'm going to be using is a Canon G7X Mark II, a tripod, an iMac MacBook, and a ring light. Okay. But my mum said she'll get me two of them equipments because obviously they're really expensive and it is only my 14th birthday. My next birthday is. It's only my 13th when she done loads for me for my 13th. Like, she was spending like thousands on me, like Ariana Grande concert. Yeah. And she's done all that with us being a single parent as well. So, yeah. Shout out to you, mum.
Look.
Loads of other things, and obviously everyone else in my family's bought me lots of things. But like, it's on my 14th birthday, it's nothing special, so I just asked for them two things, which is a Canon G7X and then a MacBook. I have an iMac right here, but I was meant to write a MacBook because that's like the computer, like the laptop, and then the iMac is like a computer. But yeah, a tripod for the camera. Like, I don't know if I really need that. But yeah, and then a ring light, obviously, because I need good lighting, because I'm only using these wall lights right now. I've got one there, it's not pointing, but one there and one there that you can't see, but there's two there, like above my bed. And then obviously in the day I use my window like natural lighting. But I kind of just want a ring light because I've got loads of plugs. I've got like about 10 plug sockets in my room, so I can put ring lights like anywhere and just film anywhere. But yeah, you'll be seeing better YouTube videos, better quality in my YouTube videos and everything after my birthday. So right now you're just going to be living off like a phone, like filming on a phone and editing and uploading on the phone. Because you can't really edit that much on iMovie on a phone. But then if you go on like computers or laptops, then you can. And when I say tripod and ring light, and like if I get money for my birthday, then I'll be buying them myself. So yeah. And then yeah, so camera, MacBook, ring light, tripod. So that's basically it. That's just, I've got a full page of stuff here, but like that's just stuff that for me, like editing tips that I've watched people think, and like so I can increase my, like, not increase, what's the word? Update? Like improve, like my editing skills and stuff. Because obviously I'm not the most amazing editor and stuff. But on the other side I've got YouTube video ideas. But that's basically it. And then I've just written like how to draw people to my thing. So that's basically it. It's only like a 10-minute vlog. Video. So I'm sorry about that. But I will be... Like, I probably won't be here until June, maybe, about June. Or could be earlier, it could be, like, tomorrow or something. But I think the next time you're going to see me is, like, June. So I'm going to be sorry about that. But that's just a quick update. So you looking forward to videos and stuff. It is a Monday right now, so if I can upload it before 12 o'clock, then it'll be uploaded on a Monday, this video. Otherwise, I'll be uploading on Tuesday, but June is when the days will start, then Monday, Wednesdays, Fridays and Sundays will be when videos are only uploaded on them days, and all them content is going to be when... I'm so tired right now, I'm so sorry, I've got like low energy and everything, I'm just like... But I'm so sorry, but my video ideas are going to be... like based around that, and then June as well. It don't really make sense. Like, I mean, like, it's so hard to explain because I'm so tired, but the content I'm gonna be making, like vlogs, collabs, challenges, Q&A, story times, stuff like that, will all be what my channel is gonna be based about as well. In June, so everything's gonna be like around June, but this is just a quick update. So what you're gonna be looking forward to, and I'll see you in June. I love you all so much. I'm so grateful for all my subscribers and my views that I get. I'm on 46 subscribers. That might not seem a lot, but like to some people it might seem a lot. Some people it might seem like a tiny amount, but to me that doesn't seem like that much. But then I know that like I'm proud of myself because like obviously I'm not here with like 1.2k subscribers, but like I'm proud of myself that I've managed to get like at least one subscriber. I mean, I cried when I had 10 subscribers. Like, that's how grateful I was. And now to have 46 subscribers is amazing, and I'm so grateful and thankful. And thank you all for watching my videos, and I'll see you in June. Bye.